Good evening, Tampa Catholic. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Crusader Field for tonight's game between the visiting Berkeley Prep Buccaneers and your Tampa Catholic Crusaders. Now, folks, before we get things rolling here tonight, we have some pregame announcements. As members of the Florida High School Athletic Association, tonight's schools would like to remind that student athletes, coaches, administrators, spectators, and all other persons connected directly or indirectly with a member school are to adhere to the principles of good sportsmanship before, during, and after the contest. Each participating school shall be held strictly accountable for unsportsmanlike conduct on the part of its competitors, coaches, and spectators. Tonight's game is considered to be an extension of the classroom, with lessons learned on the field that are as important as those taught. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your 2022 Tampa Catholic Crusaders! Shield and sword, because we're ready for war. It's time for Crusader football. It's number 45, Brad Paxton, back to kick for Berkeley. Jules Aurelian. And the Crusaders will get things started at the 41-yard line.
Let's go, defense!
There was a handoff to number 4, Luke Carter. It was tackled by number 7, Damian Henderson. And guess what, folks? With that run, it's a Crusader first down! And it'll hand the ball off to number 7, Mario Mayo. And that'll bring up a Crusader second down.
Same play, let's get it!
A direct snap to number 4, Lou Carter. And Carter was tackled by number 4, Gavin Holman.
Come on!
who is brought down by a host of Buccaneers. And guess what, folks? With that run, it's a Crusader first down.
Let's go, Homer!
but he's brought down by number four, Lou Carter.
Let's go, Bob!
And with that, that'll be a Buccaneer third down from the 28-yard line. Reader's pass will fall incomplete. That'll bring up a Buccaneer fourth down. It's number 45, Brad Paxton, to kick it away for Berkeley. And with that bouncing punt, the Crusaders will get things started from the 38-yard line.
Come on, defense work! Start! Knock them!
proceed our third down from the 40-yard line.
Thank you.
troop is brought down by number 34, Brian Hose.
Play the ball!
Check that, number 12, Brian Hose. It's going to be a Buccaneer second down. source if true. And it was brought down by number 22, Jeremy Patterson.
No, we're not having trouble moving it. Their defense is pretty good. But I find it very interesting that.
Was brought down by a host of Buccaneers. on the play.
Holding on them? Thank you.
It's going to be second and long from the 24-yard line.
What's the draw? We tend to do that when the ball's wet.
We got it. It's our ball. Second down.
It'll be a Buccaneer second down.
We still had the ball. He had it in his hand. So.
Premature celebration. Should have been a pass interference.
On top, we can't be stopped. Let's go,
Buccaneers. from the 37.
Thank you. shot. He's going to take a shot.
Double foul or something?
Yeah, he doesn't say anything about penalties, but that obviously had to have been on us. It had to have been a penalty. Something happened. That's what,
No. On the last play, they do it on the kickoff. If there was a penalty on the last play, they would assess it on the kickoff.
Oh, we didn't. He missed it. He missed it.
He missed it.
Paxton's kick will end up in the hands of number 5, DJ Moore. And with that, it'll be a Crusader first down from midfield.
Let's go, man!
Okay, go for it. Keep everything behind, in front of you. Get to him.
And it'll hand the ball off to number 7, Mario Mayo.
He didn't go down. He never went down.
And Mayo was brought down by number 4, Gavin Holman.
Because it was going that way, but
with that, it'll be a Crusader second down from midfield.
I'll start offense. Don't you dare go to defense. That's on offense. You gotta be kidding me. That was a right. They call it on us. Isn't that a first down?
That flag will go down as offsides on the Buccaneers. And that's going to bring up a Crusader first down. Sosa's kick ended up in the hands of number 3, Dallas Golden.
We definitely have
Second down.
Bristol's top.
Thank you. Defense! 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 Defense!
Crusaders. That'll bring up a Buccaneer, second down.
Yeah.
Mario Mayo. And he was brought down by number 19, Johnny Ferrelli. With that, it's going to be a Crusader second down.
Come on, come on, come on.
first down. Holy cow! Crusaders.
Let's go, Bucks!
Let's go. That'll be number 29, Paul DeSosa, to kick it away.
Maybe recoup.
for us.
With 34 seconds left to go, Berkeley Prep will call a timeout.